Hello guys, welcome back to my channel MATLAB Plus. Today I would like to post one video which will tell you about how to enroll for NPTEL and SWAM classes, NPTEL and SWAM courses. Okay, so in this semester of DIPA 2 in BTEC, they introduces all six subject of NPTEL and SWAM. So from these six subject, students should opt only two subject, and student should get certification from NPTEL and SWAM for two subjects. So this is the syllabus structure of BTEC of Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering. So they have introduced total six subjects. First is about introduction to Internet and Things. Second is for computer vision and image processing. Third is of biomedical signal processing. Then we have industrial automation and control. Then we have cryptography and network security. And the last one is digital IC design. So from above six subjects, students should get only two subject, and they should get certification from NPTEL and SWAM. In detail, the first subject is Introduction to Internet of Things. It is a 12-week course, and it is from IIT Kharagpur, and the professor name is Sudeep Mishra. Then Computer Vision and Image Processing is of 12-week course. It is from IIT Gandhinagar, and it is by Professor M.K. Bhuyan. Then we have Biomedical Signal Processing. It is also of 12-week course, and it is from IIT Kharagpur, and the professor is of Sudipa Mukhopadhyay. Then we have Industrial Automation and Control. It is of 12-week course, and it is from IIT Kharagpur, and the professor is of Siddharth Mukhopadhyay. Then we have Cryptography and Network Security. It is also of 12-week course. It is from IIT Kharagpur, and the professor is of Saurabh Mukhopadhyay. And then we have Digital IC Design. It is also week 12-week, and it is from IIT Madras, and the professor is of Janaki Raman. So how to go for SWAM and NPTEL? So I will tell you step by step. So just take first course name, that is Introduction to Internet of Things. Now just search here NPTEL SWAM, and just select first link. Okay, so this is the official website of NPTEL SWAM. Now just go for course catalog for all, and we will get different courses over here. So these are the different courses. You have to search your course here. So just paste over here and just search your course. Okay, so this is the introduction to Internet of Things. So you have to join this course. So just click on this course. Okay, so this is all about introduction of the course. This is the course layout from week 1 to week 12. These are the books and references. This is about Professor Sudeep Mishra, and this is about course certification. So basically the exam date is of 24th of April 2021, and the exam fee is of 1000, and the exam will be taken in two sessions, from 9 a.m. to 12 noon, and from 2 p.m. to 5 a.m. And this is the criteria of the certification. So you have to have 25% from assignments and 75% from exam. So final score calculation is average assignment score plus exam score. Okay. So 40 marks is of passing marks. Now you have to click on join button. So just click on join. Okay. So here we have to enter all our details. Your name, mobile number, email ID. So which age group from you belongs to, then your country, then your profession, highest qualification, year of graduation, then part of SWAM local chapter. If yes, then you can enter here yes, otherwise you can enter here no. So you are from which state, your college name, area, and the department. Okay, now you have to click these two radio buttons. I agree to SWAM terms of services, and I agree to follow the honor code. Now just click on review and join the course. Okay, so we have joined this course. So this is the main page of this course. So they have posted here week 0, assignment 0 and the week 1. So these are the week 1 lectures, and this is the assignment number 1, week 1 assignment. So we can have assignment number 0 over here. So you can solve this assignment, as well as you have to solve assignment number 1. Okay, so you have to solve this assignment. The deadline of this assignment is 18th of January 2021. Okay, and this is the week 1 assignment. So week 1 deadline is 3 February. So up to 3 February you have to submit this assignment, and first you have to watch all these videos first, and then you have to submit assignment. Okay, here are the different videos. You have to watch this video, and then after watching these videos you have to do this assignment number 1. Okay, so this is assignment number 1. So you have to submit total 12 assignments. For every week you have to visit over here, you have to watch all the lectures, and then you have to submit your assignment. So this is all about this course, and at last we have exam of 75 marks for this course. Okay, and after getting passing mark of 40, then you will get certification from NPTEL and SWAYAM. So this is all about enrollment of SWAYAM and NPTEL courses. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you so much.